What makes Waihi truly beautiful is the heart of our people.
You know, our citizens are actually tackling waste head on with a proposed resource recovery enterprise due to the amount of landfill going to waste. We're fully committed to a waste minimisation plan.
Regular clean-ups are getting bigger and bigger, and National Clean-up Week has taken us to another level again.
It's about looking to the future, encouraging our schools to become enviro schools, planting natives wherever possible, supporting local food forest initiatives. Our council has signed a local government New Zealand remit to ban plastic bags.
We have so many amazing community groups and other individuals doing incredible things too. 3 free food stalls set up in the last few months. Fruit tree planting and the beginnings of a food forest on Burgess, council land and the Hauraki rail trail. Boomerang Bags Waihi, working hard to ban the plastic bag. Organisations like Help Waihi, removing invasive species and riparian and native tree planting. The annual Beach Care dune planting meetup at Whiritoa. It's Not Okay Waihi and Waihi Beach, an anti-violence campaign working hard within the community. The Cherry Blossom Society.
Community-led cleanups, planting and beautification projects like this one. Keep Waihi Beautiful is currently working with artist Shane Walker on our next beautification project called Town Portraits.
Nothing's impossible, nothing's too hard. With the great community spirit that we have, we can do anything.